think for us, we're very kind of relaxed. We're not the kind of band that's like, you know, hours before the show, like kind of freaking out or anything like that. So a lot of time we'll still be kind of sitting around in our boxes till about 10 minutes till stage time, throw on some clothes. I'll probably do a warm up about an hour before just to get my voice, you know, feeling like letting him know he's going to do something later. I used to be the kind of person that just wanted it to be over as soon as possible. Like I used to be a very like kind of nervous front man, and my nerves actually used to get the better of me in terms of my performance as well. Like I don't feel I was a very strong singer live before, whereas in the last 18 months I've just kind of grown in confidence and realised that, you know, you can't let that kind of thing get the better of you. So now I just try and go and enjoy it as much as I can. And my sister always used to make a remark, she's like, "Oh, you never smile when you're on stage." And I was like, well, I never smiled because I've never really properly known whether or not I was doing a good job or enjoying it or whatnot. And so now, most of the set, I'm always just smiling because I've just learned to accept that, like, you know, it is a good thing and you should just go out and enjoy it. And that's the main thing. I personally, as a front man, buzz purely off the crowd's response. So if a crowd's not, you know, if I don't think they're enjoying it, then I don't enjoy it. So I'm always looking out for the crowd and trying to see, you know, how good a crowd's surfing, who's jumping up and down, who's singing along, blah 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 blah. So yeah, I definitely rely heavily on that.